What is wrong with you today? You look like someone rained on your parade.
I know it has become the order of the day. I might as well get used to it.
What do you think you should get used to?
Being just another kid in 7th grade. I am not cool in any way. The rest of the kids use me as a punching bag, and most jokes are about me.
You want to know how to be cool in 7th grade?
Of course I do.
Okay. Lesson number 1. Be proud about who you are and be confident about it.
How does that help? It's by being me that got me in this mess in the first place.
That may be true. The fact of the matter is that you have wanted to be other kids for a while, which makes you look uncool. You could be what cool is for someone else by proving that being you is interesting.
It makes sense to some point. The problem is I am not as sporty as the other kids.
Who says that you have to be sporty to be cool? You are smart. And that is what makes them scared of you. Most people are afraid of what they cannot figure out. Smart kids end up in some great jobs later in life, employing the bullies in 7th grade.
That is hilarious. Really?
Look around and see what is happening. Being cool in 7th grade is all about being who you are, and not being afraid to show it. You would rather be hated for your beliefs, other than be something that you are not for the rest of your life.
That is not so encouraging, you know.
You may not understand this now, but I do guarantee you, it is a fact. Take time and be proud of your intelligence, get involved in what makes you happy, and invest your time in it. The rest will work out. Use your mind to avoid trouble, come up with solutions and outsmart the, so-called, cool ones. That is your strength.
That really does sound cool.